This is a female patient, 46 years of age. This is follow-up scan of pancreatic cancer. First scan was done 5 months before. Patient was then investigated. Chemotherapy was started and this is follow-up scan. First thing to see in this scan is grossly dilated CBD and intrahepatic ducts. CBD is anterior to the portal vein. Hyperquake echoes in the CBD is thick sludge debris. Note the tapering in the distal end of CBD. There is no stone or no mass in the CBD. Pancreatic cancer has overall poor prognosis and in fact the disease is mostly incurable. This is third most deadliest cancer in the world. First is lung and bronchus, second is colorectal and third is pancreatic. There is only 25% survival rate in first year and only 5% of survival rate for 5 years or more. About 10% of the patients who receive an early diagnosis become disease-free after treatment. So, early diagnosis is very important. Now in this scan, this is pancreas. Body and tail is normal. Splenic vein is normal. Head is enlarged. There is a isoecoic mass of size 22.7 mm in the head. This is causing biliary obstruction and dilatation of CBD. Early diagnosis of pancreatic cancer is very difficult, even in developed countries. Approximate 10 mm of pancreatic mass can be visualized on ultrasound if carefully visualized. They have no specific symptoms and most important early symptoms are abdominal epigastric pain that radiates to the back, loss of appetite and weight loss. Now these symptoms are non-specific and can be seen in stomach or biliary diseases. Every second or third patient has stomach problems and they came with epigastric pain. If the mass is in the head, it can cause biliary obstruction when the size increases. Aside from the fact that it is hard to catch early, the pancreatic cancer is also deadly because it can be tough to treat. This is because the most pancreatic cancers don't respond as well as to the therapies as other tumors. The risk factors include smoking, alcohol, fast foods, fried things, greasy high fat foods, full fat meat, dairy, and everything fried. There is also some risk factors of family history. So what can we do to prevent from this deadly tumor is to make a habit not to regularly eat fast foods, fried things, etc. That also increases our weight and make our liver fatty. So a simple life can decrease some risk of pancreatic cancer.